du, was du verlangst. Hab keine Angst, ich lass dich nicht alleine. Uns gehört die Welt, wir können alles sein, sind wir auf uns gestellt.
Alright, so I've been tagged and I'm supposed to tell 5 facts about myself. So, I want to do this reverse order from time. Fact number 1. In 2006, I bought my camera with intention of making film for children, which is ironic because I hate fucking children.
Okay, look guys, you know what I mean. Children are gross, dirty, like very noisy. I don't like stupid children. I said fucking like adjective, not verb. So, you know, screw off.
But I love my niece, so I wanted to make film for my niece so she will laugh at it. Instead, I found Captain Awesome and thought it would be really fun to piss off this narcissist. Ironically, he liked the film and now we're like kind of like YouTube friends. Fact number 2. I have criminal record in the United States of America. In the year 2003, I was arrested for trespassing. And it was funny, I was handcuffed to this guy with like lazy eye and I kept thinking he looked at me. So I have criminal record in the United States of America. Fact number 3. In the year 2000, I was in Oaxaca, Mexico, and I was trying to show off like how sharp this knife was, and I was cutting something and I almost cut the tip of my finger off. There's still scar, and still today I have like nerve damaged. Fact number 4. In the year 1998, I was in Germany and I walked across the border, like kind of sneak across the border, and I was on like autobahn, and the police, we were hitchhike, and the police stopped, and I thought, oh, I'm going to get arrested, but no, they gave me a ride to like bigger town in the Netherlands, and I thought, wow, what a great country, you know, you're hitchhiking and police officers pick you up on the autobahn to give you a ride. Cheers to the Netherlands. Fact number 5. In the year 1997, I was 18 years old. I got beaten up by 2 neo-Nazis. 2 big guys, they have bats, and they pull out my hair and really hurt me, so, and I don't like neo-Nazi. Fact number 6. In 1978, where I was born, in...
Kochanie, to już 6. Fact.
Alright, it's only 5 facts. Okay, now look, here's the contest. For 2,000 in cash. Again, last contest was 1,000, this contest, 2,000 in cash, 2001. If you can figure out the extra fact, but it's like riddle. So you need to get with all your friends to figure out this riddle. You need like somebody understand Hangul alphabet, somebody understand Cyrillic alphabet, Latin alphabet, and some Hanja, which is like Chinese character for Korea. So maybe Chinese guy also help. And you need to know to speak some Spanish, German, what other language? Korean and Polish. Very hard riddle for linguists, but you know, you get two grand in cash, so it's worth give try, you know?